Nice job, buddy. There it goes. Good double kill. Your nose full there, didn't you? You can smell that one. Maybe. Let's see if it comes back like it used to. Excited, she's not used to being able to smell them like that. Sight chase. It popped out there. Same old story though, they twist and double. She's handling it pretty well. See what it does this time. Guys, it's hot. I don't know what time of day is, but it's probably noon. I don't know. I've been weed eating. It's up in the 80s with direct sunlight. A long check this time. Might be in the hole. Yep. back up again. Same path. Maybe it'll go all the way up this time. That wasn't right, Livy. You hit the old one again. I bet it went up the hill. Good job. She recognized it. Good job. Good job. Excellent. Pretty good for a young dog to recognize that was the old track. There he goes. Boy, he won't go anywhere. I don't know how long she run this while I was weed eating. Long time. I don't know how many trips it's made in here. Same circle, round and round. Nice job, Livy. Set a little extra bath which you can smell it. I can handle that. Wait here and see if it comes up again. So there it goes, up the fence line. Went clear up this time, I think. I saw her go up and down this three or four times while I was... Furthest it's run due to turn in. I just mowed there, so we'll see. And mothered her. Hope it goes around the kennels. Just mowed there a couple hours ago. And she's sneezing.